Christ. Info, the shit they download. Maybe me and Kenny and you can play a game or something.
You
Oh no, I was trying to get this gold brick and it like I couldn't figure out how to do it and I just did it first try. Oh, this late game I'm playing. Really annoying. I was in that room for like an hour last night. What'd you say Kenny was doing? Thank you.
Anna.
should have him join the party if he's,
Thank you. Ooh.
Oh.
Ooh.
Much pain right now. Taco leaf. Oh, the cat, duh.
Yay!
Danny, do you know where Jarrett went?
Oh.
Thank you. Oh! Ah!
Oh, that's duh. Visibility cloak, of course.
Yeah. What?
My boy right there. Kill that snake. And those things are badass around.
Oh.
Thank you. That was pretty fun. What I've liked about these Harry Potter games, to be honest, is that I watched like maybe five, 10 minutes of just random footage of running around. I thought that the magic and like the wizardry and like the spells would be annoying and tedious, but actually, in this game and the first one, it's balanced like very, very well, to be honest. Like, I really like how they design these games. This one I don't really like as much as the first one because those stupid wizard off battles kind of are just cheap button mashers. I'm a God of War fan and I play God of War games for a while. I like button mashing bosses and stuff, it's kind of fun. But other than that, like, I like the tree boss in the first game. I like the spider boss in the first game. Not to complain or nag or bitch or anything. But. So, Lego DC Supervillains I liked. Lego Avengers I liked. Lego Marvel Super Heroes 2 was a little tedious, but I liked it a lot. Lego Ninjago is still pretty bad. This adventure through all these Lego games has been really fun. I commend Lego for coming up with these kind of games. And Lego Rise of Skywalker, or whatever it's called, Skywalker Saga, is really good, because... I don't know what that Guys, I'm gonna stop this and I'm gonna go watch Raw, because at the time of this video, it would be the second official Raw of Triple H's reign. So I guess we'll see. If Mr. Triple H can provide a second. I don't really understand these. Oh, are those? Oh, and guys. Move. Sorry. Once again, if you can't like that I... Voldemort, come on, bro. No. That's not what I was trying to do. Really enjoy this. I took a place here for my stream last night. I was really frustrated. Story locked in movie 7, and then the first one. I'm definitely not the Lord Voldemort that just got killed. Am I allowed to say killed on YouTube, even in the context of video game characters? Lord of Voldemort. Is that like a... I assume that's just a measuring stick of the gold bricks and stuff in the area. Dumbledore's like lair in this game. This is Percy. Okay, where's
Huh?
No Weasley. You're six, level three. Well, guys, I hate to leave you this early. It's actually not early at all. It's 11:30 at night for me. So, yeah, we're probably do a long stream tomorrow or maybe Thursday of getting every crest. That should be long as hell. It's gonna be replaying every single level, and then replaying every level and replaying every level multiple. If I screw up, which I know me in Lego games, there's gonna be a lot of screwing up. I'm gonna take a look at the achievement list real quick, though. See, like, what we have to get through. Alright then. Actually, might. We'll see. Oh, not many. 72 out of 84. Okay. Go all the way down to the bottom. Seriously, I'm an issue. Defeat Belarus with any serious character. That should be easy. Dark Tears ahead. Dark Wizard. That should come with the free play. Defeat Bellatrix with level wager. Okay. Jamajar. Jam character. Okay. Witch. I'm gonna call witch characters. Okay. Mini Fake's best friend. Okay. Every character with the characters, okay. What if Fairy Harry free play of the variant is low board and more? Okay. We got the DA level there's Dota Army, okay. Beat the game 100%, okay, of course. Bonus level. So actually that's not too bad. The Weasley one I'm doing right now is probably the hardest achievement in the game. Crazy, so they expect me to beat that level as Sirius Black. Thank you. You know how the devil will wait. Oh, I do have Neville Waiter. Nice. Neville Waiter. I don't know why that's a meme. But anyway, guys. Let's, go to Dragon Alley. Dragon Alley. Darth Vader Alley. How many levels is this I'm about to have to do? Because I don't think I got any crests. I think I got like one crest in the first movie. Yeah. Let's see how bad this is. Let's see, we got... Two, zero, zero, two. Yeah, that's not bad. This one's gonna be horrible though. Here we go. One. Okay, maybe not so bad. One, two, one, 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 two. Oh, these aren't terrible at all. One, 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 zero, zero, zero. And this game actually aren't that bad. But anyway, guys, that's gonna be it for me, you know. I just don't have the energy for one. See ya today. Sorry, see you tomorrow, Wednesday night, Thursday, Friday, but long ass probably like I don't know, 6 hours probably.